Hey everyone, so before this video starts, I want to say sorry for not uploading for a week. I've just been a little busy with school. But yeah, let's jump into this Poltergeist review. Hey everyone, Hank Dahmeyer here, and today we're doing another coaster review, and this time we are reviewing Poltergeist at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas in San Antonio, Texas. Poltergeist is a Premier Ride Spaghetti Bowl coaster, and wow, this thing surprised me. I was expecting this to be mediocre since I hadn't heard anything about it, but wow, that thing, it's my second favorite launch coaster, only after Full Throttle. And yeah, so, Poltergeist is just amazing. It is a little jerky at times, and the lap bars are so funky. Like, what the heck? But, yeah. So, for Poltergeist's final score, I'm going to give it a 7.5. If you like this video, smash the like button and subscribe. Peace.